Thor in Ark is amazing. He's insanely overpowered both in damage and in the ridiculously large attack range he has. He has two different attacks and they both look crazy with lightning going everywhere. It's sick. He definitely knows how to swim like a normal person and doesn't run in the water. He can't really fly, but he does have a pretty big jump. And if you really want to make him super overpowered, you can level him up so he does zillions of damage.